And finally, a question that I have to ask. I'm a huge Rugrats fan, of course, growing up in the early 90s like you did. I'm sure you're very familiar with the Rugrats. And a matter of fact, actually up here in my studio, you can kind of see back here, I have a Rugrats backpack with Reptar on it. So I have to ask you, being that your name is Cynthia, when you were growing up, did everybody in school kind of tease you a little bit and bust you with your name being Cynthia because that was the name of Angelica Pickles' doll?
I know. A lot. You know, they would sing the songs, you know, that Angelica would sing to Cynthia. And so Cynthia, I don't even know how the song went. But anyways, no, a lot. And even like in 21 Jump Street, when he does the poem about Cynthia's, and they're like, I don't know if you ever remember that part,
I
but
don't.
Either both of those parts, either Rugrats or 21 Jump Street.